Uyghur Muslims are heartbroken by lack of support from Islamic countries, but the Muslim community are also victims of China's massive campaign of lies. As people are educated about what's happening to us, we hope that they will stand with us. We despair for Muslims across the world, and especially Pakistan, where creating strong ties with China parallels creating their own shackles. China's use of debt-trap diplomacy should be a warning, as well as China's track record of buying and bullying its allies. The Organization for Islamic Cooperation must recognize that China has been waging a war on religion, a war on Islam. The Chinese regime has declared that they must, astaghfirullah, rewrite the Holy Quran. People cannot go to the mosque or pray. Even saying salam alaikum is outlawed. Uyghurs cannot fast for Ramadan. Uyghurs are forced to consume alcohol and the pork. China's advertising halal organ transplants and all conditions of genocide are being met by what the Chinese regime is doing today. We know the hadith where the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Beware of the supplication of the oppressed. There is no evil between it and Allah." Uyghurs are being cut off from the rest of our Muslim brothers and sisters, destroyed and oppressed beyond belief. Here are supplications, and do not let your guilt or the lust for money be counted as greater than the value of our lives. Use your voice to cry out with us.